So today I'm truly, truly grateful for this Santosh Bhai over here. Thanks to him.
Hey guys, this is Digital Prateek, and in this video, while I'm driving my car, I'm gonna talk about the power of gratitude. So this video is something related to the book which I had read a couple of times now, which is The Magic from Rhonda Byrne. And in that book, there is one thing, The Magic as well, and the second book of Rhonda Byrne, which is The Power, all right? The Power, which is all about expressing your gratitude in various different scenarios and situations of your life. Into that, one situation was there wherein one lady had lost her purse or something like that. I don't remember the exact thing which she has lost, but she had lost, I guess it was a wallet which she lost somewhere, and she was not getting it, and that was her favorite purse, all right, her favorite purse, and she was not getting it. She didn't get it for at least a month, I guess, but what she did was she never thought of something like, she never expressed negative feelings like, oh my God, I have lost my favorite purse, oh my God, what will happen, oh my God, someone might have stolen her purse, something like that. She never ever expressed her negative feelings or negative vibrations from herself into the universe. What she instead did was, she always expressed her gratitude, thankfulness for the good times she had when she also had that purse. So she might remember something like, she at least had that purse for so many years that she was always, she always had to have good times, all right? She always had gratitude, expressing gratitude for such kind of things. Just give me a second while I cross the road. By the way, I'm on my way to home from the gym. So what happened was, now why I mentioned the gym is basically because something happened today with me while I was leaving from the gym. And because of that only, I'm recording this video. So what happened was, she was expressing gratitude for the good times she had for that purse. She also basically, this is the important part of this video, she also expressed gratitude and used to imagine that she has already received that purse, favorite purse back. She didn't know how, but she used to visualize and imagine that she is receiving that purse from somebody, from some scenario, all right? Random imagination, and she always used to vibrate positive energy with that feeling into the universe. Now what happened was, why I mentioned this topic over here in this video, why I'm recording this video is, 4 days back, I had lost one of my favorite things which I always wear on my right hand, and that is this. If you are not able to see, let me just open it. This is the one which I have been wearing since past 5 to 6 years on my right hand, and this is my favorite thing, all right? This is my favorite thing. I always have this. I don't know why, but there is something positive in this, so I always used to have this. Now what happened was, 4 days back when I was in my gym, I might have removed this for some exercise or something, workout something, and what happened was, I lost it in the sense I might have forgotten somewhere which I didn't remember. But since 4 days, especially today in the morning, I know this might seem magical, but that is where it's actually true, guys. It's actually true. When I used to hear people saying this kind of things, I used to say bullshit, but actually when I practiced that in my life, it actually happened, and I cannot express my feeling right now. There are goosebumps when I'm saying this in front of this camera. There are goosebumps over here on my hand. Trust me, guys. Today in the morning, I expressed so much gratitude and imagined myself giving that thing, somebody giving me that thing back. And I was like, oh my God, there are goosebumps on my hand right now. I feel like I'm crying. And something happened. So what happened was, while I was leaving from the gym right now, I asked the housekeeping guys. I don't know how the situation attracted into my life. I asked the housekeeping guy that, hey man, did you get anything like this? All right, I just told him in my language, in Gujarati language, this is known as kadu. So I asked him, did you get a kadu inside the gym while cleaning the gym, the housekeeping guys? And he was like, yeah, I've got something like that. Let me just check out. And what he did was, he gave it to me, and like, seriously, I was like, man, if everybody in this world lives like this, they can be so much happy. I feel like I'm crying. There are tears almost in my eyes right now, because like, I've done so much of gratitude for so many things, and every time I express my gratitude for, whether it's been career, salary, payments of my client, anything like that in my life, be it some harassment, be it any fight with my parents, be it any fight with my friends, anything, whenever I express my gratitude, something magical has happened in my life, which makes me like 50% more happier than what I was when I used to express my negative feelings, all right? And I always say to all my followers, all the people, especially you who are watching this video, that try to be as much positive as possible, guys. The reason why I'm doing these kind of videos is I want to pass on this message of people like us who are mentoring us through books, through videos, through audios. They are trying their best. And for people who are not able to listen to them, unfortunately, fortunately, I'm preparing these kind of videos. So if you are watching me right now, if you are listening to me right now, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Infinite love, unlimited gratitude for all of you guys listening to me, watching me right now. I love this hustle part while I'm driving. I'm making my time productive as much as possible, because everybody has got 24 hours. I just want to make it as much productive as I can. All right. With that being said, guys, this is Digital Prateek. I look forward to see you in another video of marketing motivation, or somewhere down the line on planet Earth. I love you guys. I appreciate you. God bless you. Stay awesome.